Magnolia Network's upcoming slate feels like a desperate grasp at straws. I mean, were Chip and Joanna even in the room when they greenlit Human Vs Hamster? Second Chance seems like a good idea, but hasn't it been done before? Badly? What's wrong with fixing up a house? I am afraid Magnolia Network are overthinking it and will soon be just a column on Max. If you work there, I'd get your resume out. Quick! Hello, Chip, Joanna, what, anyone?